Our deepest wounds are often self-inflicted. And our ugliest scars are often invisible.